I've been asked to define myself as a feminist or feminist artist. Actually, it was, am I consider myself a feminist or a feminist artist? And I hate that question. Just hate that question. All I know is that I've had 4 kids, an art career, and was engaged in this burgeoning feminist movement, the time when the world was up in flames in 1968. The culture at large was totally falling apart. I was in the generation of Janssen's History of Art, where there were no women. And again, who said that we're not prejudged by gender? I don't like being labeled. It's sort of a very easy way to dismiss people. Male artists, they've never had to worry about their gender as a creative negative, ever. So now having said that, I will continue and just say I am a woman, I'm an art maker, and I'm not embarrassed to take feminism as a political position. Feminism over the past 30 years sort of changed, not sort of, it did. It changed the way we think, and I don't like to think of it in the past tense either. It's still continuously changing from one generation to the other.